So today I went to go cut grass. I was cutting for a while, and then I heard some noise when I turned on the mower and turned on the deck, the mowing deck. And at first it sounded like the blades were a little loose. I mean, there's a loose pulley right here under on it that's a little loose, but I'm gonna jack it up and check underneath, see if I need to tighten the blades. I mean, I should have wedges for the wheels, so it doesn't fall, but looks like there's string, like rope collars, like a little string in this one. I would say there's rope in the collar. Been there for a while. Yeah. So that's what it was. There's this rope wrapped around the blade. Well, man, I'm gonna sharpen these because these are super, super dull. So the edges are smooth, so I'm gonna sharpen those while I'm at it. I'm gonna run my finger up and down, no problem. I sharpened these ones a bit. This one needs a bit more. just finished sharpening the blades. As you saw, nice and sharp, I got them on. So now I'm gonna drop it and see if it starts. While that's charging, I'll just talk a little bit. So, soon I'm gonna have some car videos out there. I got a 94 Jeep Cherokee that I'm gonna be working on, and I'm gonna make like a mud Jeep out of it. I'm still thinking about tires. I don't know where. I think we're just put some track tires on there, and I gotta find some as well. But I need it first. I gotta get it running. Hopefully, it's just a battery. I got a new battery, and that's all for that. If I can't get it running with that, then I believe it's the starter. So I put some gas in it, charged for about a half hour.